I used to have a simple life. Whatever needed doing round the farm, I'd do it. Being the eldest son, it's tough. But at least we had a living, and our plates were never empty. Then, the war came. I lost everything overnight. The last thing I remember is Father pushing me away, yelling for me to run, to live. At first, I didn't know what to do. Then, I remembered a story my mother once told me. A story about my uncle, Jordan. He made a modest fortune up north, in a peaceful valley far away from the war. For weeks, I held on to that thought, until the valley from my mother's stories, I could see it. This is where I can start a new life.
There was a man in Borovo who didn't trust bridges, so he always preferred to swim here across the river.
People from Hornitsa sometimes look down upon us. I wonder how long they would manage without our food. I had a dream in which we all had green diamonds above our heads and we were talking gibberish. In Gostovia, all guests are welcome.
They would manage without our food.
There was this guy in town.
That's it. I'll leave home and travel around the world collecting wild animals. I'm going to catch them all.
that so expensive? Because of the taxes or what?
Thank you. It's Gostovia, not Ghostovia.
Sure, he doesn't have such a long one. He must be lying.
Ah, there's nothing like the crackling of the cozy fire to make you forget you're sleeping outside today.
Thank you. bridges, so he always preferred to swim here across the river.
Be welcome, stranger. See you soon.
You look as if you were carrying 100 logs. But where are they? In your pocket.
Welcome.
Place
I believe we haven't met before. Goodbye, dear. You should hire a private wagoner to carry you.
Maybe my prices are a bit steep, but then again, I have no competition.
Hello. See you soon.
Damn it! So, he always preferred to swim here across the river.
Ooh!